I'm wondering if, because my chart supposedly hints that I'm supposed to have some sort of psychic inclinations.
A Chiron's feelings, opposition, lined up with the galactic. This is a pretty potent aspect, and actually it is a channeling aspect. When people have this, they are consciously able to track profound insight.
Mars wounds are some sort of, you know, and cancer, Mars and cancer actually happen to be with injury towards children and being opposition with Pluto, even though there's not some sort of specific aspect between Neptune, Pluto, and Mars right now, because Neptune's retrograde, it could be the unveiling or finding the bodies of potential missing children that are in, like, recovery kind of status instead of... Just in general, the... wounded bodies of children in areas all over the place. So,